Welcome to Physics Behind. Today's our topic is energy conservation in simple harmonic motion, and we are going to discuss the simple pendulum as a first case. Students, simple pendulum is a device in which a metallic bulb is suspended by using a string such that one of its end is fixed. Now, this ball can move to and fro about its mean point. In diagram, green varying block represents the potential energy and the pink block represents the kinetic energy. Since the velocity of the ball at mean point is maximum and at extreme point its velocity is zero, so the kinetic energy is varying such that it goes to zero at extreme point and becomes maximum at mean point. Similarly, its displacement at mean point becomes zero, and at extreme point its displacement is maximum, so its potential energy is varying like that, which is maximum at extreme point and its minimum at mean point. Our next case of discussion as a simple harmonic oscillator is horizontal mass spring system, in which a block of mass M is connected with a spring which is oscillating horizontally on the surface of a table. In diagram, you can see the upward arrow which is representing the direction of the table, a downward arrow which represents the weight of the box, and a horizontal arrow which represents the restoring force provided by the spring to the horizontal mass. You are seeing that whenever mass is at its extreme position on either side, its elastic potential energy of the spring is maximum. Also, when the box is at mean position, its kinetic energy is maximum, because at mean position its velocity is maximum and at extreme position its velocity is zero and position is maximum. That is why the elastic potential energy will be at extreme point. Friends, please subscribe our channel, also like and share our videos to get the latest videos at